the set for tonight. See what happens. Well, it's May 10th. It's about 85 degrees out. The wind quit blowing a little bit, and we're gonna see if we can't put another one down. Filming myself tonight, so I'm gonna be relying on the bow sticks to keep my bow ready while I get the bird in frame. And then grab it and nail him in the face with a bullhead. It's handy. Oh yeah. Where's that? Nice gobbler down. Whew. That was a blast. This guy couldn't take it. Came in, hit the old Dave Smith breeding pair a little bit, and then I hit him. The old Elite pure and simple, put him down. Bullhead, looks like it almost cut his head off. Tell you what, I've been shooting a lot better after putting on this old limb driver rest. Man, those babies give you good arrow support and then drop out of the way right when your fletchings go by and tightens up the groups. I really like it. You need to check out Limb Driver Rest by Vapor Trail Archery. It's no joke. Let's go take a look at that bird. You get into the first week of May and the gobblers get fired up, you get a little heat, hens are nesting, it's a great time to be hunting. It's a great self-filmed hunt, and this guy's got one of the nicest tail fans I've ever seen. Pretty bird. I love it. Bullhead put a great shot on him. Just barely hanging. Check out these spurs. Pretty good hooks on them. Good beard too. Well, that's a nice beard. This is where I want to be. Tell you what, this right here is why you need a rack pack. If you're filming yourself, forget trying to carry all that without one. Plus then, you got a seat when you get there. It's a good deal.